Quadjacks.com. I'm very excited to be sitting here with Miss Obrestad. Good evening, Matt. Obrestad. Are we going to do this now? I thought we prepared for this before the interview. And now I screw it up. How's it going? End of day two. How's it been so far?
It's going really well. I had the most amazing day ever. Like, I don't even know how I got all these chips. All of a sudden, I just had a tower in front of me. I was like, I'm chip leader somehow. But yeah, people just kept donating. Like, I started off really soft table. Had a really aggressive image. People started paying me off with like nothing. You know, I hit some hands, got through some bluffs, and I don't know, like everything was working. And then I got moved, a little tougher table, but still managed to maintain my stack and not spew too much.
Maybe you're just awesome, madam. I mean, you make it sound like I don't know how it happens. I'm just like, no, I think you're kicking ass. That's, I think, what you should say.
I mean, I feel like I've been playing really well these last couple of days, but at the same time, it's like there's so much variance in tournament poker that, like, even if you feel like you're playing really well, you can run bad in spots where people wouldn't say you're running bad, because there's so many different ways to run bad and different ways to run good. Like, running good can be, like, them folding to C-bets every time you don't have it, or it could be, like, getting aces against kings, you know? So it's, like, way different things. What the fuck, dude? Okay, that was funny.
Would you like to bring this before the camera? I mean, show your face, sir.
Do it.
Kyle, get this guy. What is the meaning of this? What did you just do?
I had to show Annette my drawing,
yeah.
Which is a... I beg your pardon, madam.
I'll be back with you in a minute.
I tried to sculpt her stack today.
Yeah, you're sculpting it.
It went away. Wait, I might be able to get it. I can't get it.
That's all right.
I tried your hardest. I tried my hardest.
Would you please leave me alone now while I do?
No, it just went away.
Bullshit. Drawing of a penis for those who couldn't tell.
What's that?
But yeah. What?
I'm just as lost as you. What were we talking about before the prankster over here decided to...
Probably just tournament.
Do you remember where you were, the thought you were concluding?
I was saying something.
I can't get in your mind. I wish I could, otherwise.
No, I was saying something like, you know...
Tournament poker is hot.
Running good in tournaments is really important, mm-hmm. like, to go deep. And even though it doesn't seem like you're running good, you probably are still. And that's kind of one of the days I had today. Like, poker seemed really easy, but at the same time, I was running good and got good spots and all that.
Reflections, now that you've been playing in this country for a while now, reflections on American poker? How do you find yourself?
Not that different from European. I mean, poker is poker, and you're playing as people, so I wouldn't really say I do anything different here than I do back home at all. But, I mean, I feel like the fields are maybe... At least the Bellagio ones are a little bit stronger than like DPT that I play in. So, you know, it's a challenge. There's a lot of good players here.
Well, thanks a lot for speaking to us. Good luck for tomorrow. Okay. I couldn't hear everything you said because we have some chat going on the side here.
Yeah, I see that.
But I hope the mic picked it up.
Yeah.
Thanks
cool.
a lot, Miss Obrestad.
Yes.
Obrestad. Let's shut the camera off and go over this again,
okay,
please.
Thank you.
Quadjacks.com.